Paul, Silas, and Timothy to the Church of the Thessalonians in God the Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Grace and peace to you. We always thank God for all of you and continually mention you in our prayers. We remember before our God and Father your work produced by faith and your labor prompted by love and your endurance inspired by hope in our Lord Jesus Christ. For we know, brothers and sisters loved by God, that he has chosen you. As our gospel came to you, not simply with words, but also with power, with the Holy Spirit, and deep conviction. You know how we lived among you for your sake. You became imitators of us and of the Lord, for you welcomed the message in the midst of severe suffering with the joy given by the Holy Spirit. And so you became a model to all believers in Macedonia and Achaia. The Lord's message rang out from you not only in Macedonia and Achaia. Your faith in God has become known everywhere. Therefore, we do not need to say anything about it, for they themselves report what kind of reception you gave us. They tell how you turned to God from idols to serve the living and true God and to wait for his Son from heaven, whom he raised from the dead, Jesus, who rescues us from the coming wrath. May the Lord add his blessing to the reading of his holy word. Let us pray. Lord, we ask now that you grant us a deeper understanding of your word. Show us the truths and the power and the light in the life of your word this morning. And speak these true principles deeply to our hearts so that they can become our guides. They can actually have an impact upon our characters, directing our steps day by day. We thank you for the revelation of your word. We thank you that that revelation comes through the teaching of the Holy Spirit who is with us now. We thank you for all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.